So this is a quick Wavetable synthesis tutorial. I've chosen the Craftsynth 2 because the Wavetables are really good on it, but all these techniques should apply to any Wavetable synthesizer. Okay, so first thing I like to do is always have one wave of Wavetable, and I'm triggering this off the circuit tracks, by the way, so I'm not triggering it off the modal, but we'll scan through the Wavetables. That's quite a nice one. What I like to do is play it nice and low. It's too low. So if you play it too high, you don't retain as much bass. And I find with Wavetables, the bass is where it really shines. So we'll go through these. We'll start with bank 2, which is from the 002, a synth that I've never used. Really nice interpretations there. So what I like to do with Wavetable synthesis is find a bank I like. So for now we'll use the 002. You want to find a point that you like on it, and a point where you want to modulate it to. It took me a bit of getting used to on this as to how this works, because the envelopes are slightly different, but the idea is you want to put the mod envelope on the wave. Now it's going to start from, well, it's going to fall to wherever you've got this. So let's put this up. Now if I take this off, so this envelope is starting from here and it's falling back down to where we set it to with this sustain. So right now the sustain is scanning through the wave for us, and this is quite useful. So this envelope represents this dot being here and quickly coming down. And the sustain, like I say, will scan through the wave. So let's put a little bit of spread on this, not too much. So we're already starting to get something. Okay, so next, what I'd like to do is get the LFO. And we'll use one for now. Oh, we're already on it. And we'll modulate the sustain, of the mod envelope. So that'll be meg sustain. And put it up a little bit. So now we've got the start of something. Let's flip through some more banks. Now we understand how this works. So with Wavetable synthesis, you really need to be careful where the start and end points of your modulations are. Thank you. And this way you've got a delay to your LFO as well. Okay, so now we've set that, and still we're only using one wave. We're just spreading it a little bit. Add a little bit of glide. Next one is the oscillator mod. Really useful on wavetables. So let's flick through them. I have to say my favourite is phase more than FM, and the vocal one. Okay. So from there you can distort it, you could spread it more. And there's quite a lot else you can do. Like I've said before, my only gripe is that you can only send a source to one destination. It's a shame you can't send multiple sources to multiple destinations and stuff like that. That'd be a bit more interesting. But other than that, this thing sounds so good. And with glide, and with the wavetables, and with the oscillator mod, and with the ability to modulate sustain, which even modulating sustain, that it's not an easy thing on a lot of other synthesizers. You can't do that. Really impressed with this synth again. Hopefully someone found this useful. Signing out. Like and subscribe.